Australia has secured about 1 million additional doses of Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine that will start arriving on Sunday night, Prime Minister Scott Morrison said.
Australia secured 1 million more Pfizer vaccines from Poland, a major help to the country's slow vaccine rollout. The doses will start to arrive on Sunday, said Prime Minister Scott Morrison, and will be targeted for Australians aged 20 to 39. Particularly in Sydney, where cases have spiked to record highs. The state of New South Wales entered a snap lockdown to control the spread of the Delta variant in regional towns. Authorities have stepped up their measures for any residents breaking the stay-at-home orders or lying to contact tracing officials, with fines raised up to $3,700. As Sydney enters its eighth week of lockdown, hundreds more defence personnel will be deployed to enforce the lockdown rules. Several towns in the state are also under stay-at-home orders due to people breaching the Sydney lockdown and spreading the virus.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.